Introducing first from Queens, New York, the most professional wrestler